Hi, today I'm going to make some instant kimchi. Kimchi is a Korean salad. It is made with napa cabbage or the Chinese cabbage, but I'm going to do it with the regular cabbage. So these are the cabbage leaves. I'll first cut them. I'll remove the hard stem part and I'll cut it into pieces. Not too fine, but larger pieces like this. So I'll cut all of them. I've cut the cabbage into big pieces. I'll put it in a bowl and add some salt. You can add rock salt or the regular powdered salt. So around 1 tablespoon I'm adding, and mix it. This salt will remove the moisture from the cabbage. So just toss it and keep it aside for at least 10 minutes. Till then I'll get the other things ready. I have taken some carrot, a radish and some spring onion, ginger and garlic. I'm going to cut all these also, not into fine pieces but thin longer pieces. So around 1 inch and thinner ones like this. So I'll cut all these in similar size. I have my vegetables ready here. The cabbage is in the salt for some time. So first we have to wash it. I'll take it in a colander. And I'll wash it with water. I've washed it with water. All the excess salt has been removed. But there is a lot of water. There's a lot of moisture. I have to wipe it off. So you can take a tissue or a clean dry cloth and wipe it off. I have wiped the cabbage and I've tried to remove as much as moisture as I can. I'll take the other vegetables also, some carrot and some radish. And spring onion. So cabbage, radish, carrot and spring onion. These are the vegetables I have taken in the mixing bowl. Now let's make the sauce for it. I'll keep the vegetables aside. For the sauce, finely chopped ginger, finely chopped onion, it's just one small onion. Garlic should also be chopped finely. Then 1 lemon. A teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. You can take any other vinegar also. If For some sweetness, you can add honey or some sugar. So this one and a half teaspoon of honey. Then traditionally in kimchi, they add fish sauce. But in the vegetarian version, we can add some soya sauce instead. So half a spoon of soya sauce. A little bit of salt because we have washed off the cabbage. So there's not much of salt in it. So I'm adding 2 big pinches of salt and the chili powder. The chili powder that is used in kimchi, it's very spicy. It's the Korean chili powder. It's very spicy. I'm using the regular one. This is not that spicy and I'm not going to add too much. So just half a teaspoon, or if you want to have it less spicy, you can add less, or if you want it more spicy, you can. And some oil. I'm adding some sesame oil. You can add any vegetable oil that you have. Mix it. And then I'll add it in the vessel of the vegetables. Mix it well. So here we have our instant vegetarian version of kimchi in a very easy way with whatever basic things that we have.